for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Bobcats, today is January 17th. Lunch today is roasted chicken. Now here are your announcements.
Buy your yearbooks early. Go online to the junior high website now to get your yearbook for $22. The window will close at the end of February and the cost will be $25 at the end of the year. No yearbooks will be sold through the office, so don't wait to buy yours today.
Tomorrow there will be a hat day to benefit the Christmas store for next year. Pay $1 at the office in the morning and wear a hat.
There will be a library lunch activity tomorrow as well. Sign up in the library and watercolor your own bookmark to keep. Space is limited, so don't wait.
Sea Club Bummers, if you are going skiing next Tuesday, please take some photos while you were at Pomerel. Any student who is in Ms. Carey's class will receive extra credit for any photos submitted. The yearbook staff appreciates all your help.
Today, the boys' basketball teams are on the court. The A team travels to West, while the B team plays against the South Hills here at home. Play to win, Bobcats.
On Friday, the boys' B team travels to West. Good luck, boys.
There will be another Career Cafe on January 23rd during both lunches. Sign up on Google Classroom to learn more about information and library science degrees. Come and check out these interesting careers.
Those are all of your announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a wonderful Wednesday.